So tell me what happened.
wait. Sam. Yo, Rigby, what does this remind you of?
What?
Your seventh grade science project on which Pizza Box makes the best pillow.
What?
Dude, I made groundbreaking discoveries with that project.
Come on, Rigby. We've all done embarrassing stuff. You know, when I was a kid, I used to peel the pepperoni off of pizza and eat it separately. Jeez.
Okay.
That's not really that embarrassing, Margaret. I mean, if you want embarrassing, there's this manifesto I wrote in sixth grade. Wait, I think I still have it. Here it is! The Eileen Plan.
Oh, wow. I, Eileen Roberts, do hereby swear to accomplish the following by the end of my first quarter century on planet Earth.
1. Lower age of presidential eligibility to 25. 2. Achieve presidency.
Tell me, how's it coming with those?
Hey, I've still got time.
Yeah, you can totally do that stuff by the time you're 44.
What? No, a quarter century is 25 years.
Yeah, I knew that. 3, marry someone brilliant, preferably with several pants under his belt.
Patents.
Oh, patents. But just super smart is okay, too?
Oh, man, I don't even know anyone like that, much less am I married to him.
Yeah, pretty funny.
4, eliminate allergic responses to peanuts.
Hey, Mordecai. Hey, Mordecai.
What?
Do you think I'm dumb?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I thought so. I was just checking.
No, you're not dumb. I was just kidding. You're smart? In your own way? Dude, where's this coming from? You've always been cool with being dumb.
It's just... the Eileen Plan. Even if I was smart in my own way, which I'm not, I'm still not brilliant. I have zero patents or pants.
You're overreacting, man. Eileen doesn't care about that stuff anymore.
But she doesn't know I didn't graduate from high school. If I'm ever going to be the brilliant guy of her dreams, that's the least I can do. So what do you think?
Oh, dude, perfect. Intro to geology, remember?
Not really.
Rocks for jocks. No one ever fails.
Oh, yeah. All the athletes took it because it was basically a free pass. Piece of cake. I'll do it.
You're not worried about hanging out with jocks all semester?
Nah. I'm gonna rule that place like a king.